You can always tell how hydrated you are by looking at your wrist. This is kind of funny. So, morning routine. This is the best part of my day. The very first thing I do when I get up is, get ready for this, 100 squats. So I literally get out of my bed in my PJs and everything, half asleep still, and do 100 squats. Why do I do this? Well, first of all, it sets me up for the day mentally in the sense of feeling confident in my body and having a sense of self-discipline, knowing that I can achieve a little goal that I set for myself as soon as I wake up. So the huge benefit of setting little goals for yourself, achievable small goals, is that it will help to really boost one's confidence. And I was asked recently on Instagram if I've always been confident. The answer is no. And we can get into that in another video at a later date. The main takeaway here is that I do 100 squats as soon as I wake up to really sort of create that little feeling of confidence that I have within myself. And it's fantastic for the glutes as well, and it really warms things up. Okay, the second thing I do is I go directly into my bathroom after the squats and I go and brush my teeth right away. It just really creates a sort of fresh feeling in my mouth. So I just like doing that right away. So the next thing that I do is I come into my kitchen and I drink several forms of liquid. Okay, so firstly, I drink green tea. Right now, I'm doing this green tea, this like kombucha green tea, and it tastes really sort of fruity and spearminty, and like there's so many benefits of drinking this particular type of green tea. And there's a little bit of caffeine as well. So I don't drink coffee for many reasons, but this is a fantastic alternative. I also love almond milk matcha lattes from Starbucks with no cane sugar. I also will drink coconut water. And I love that it's organic, of course. Whether it's from the coconut or it's from a container where the only ingredient is coconut water. So you'll want to make sure that when you get coconut water in the store, that the only ingredient is 100% pure coconut water. A lot of companies will include sugar or like ascorbic acid. That's not necessary. So basically, as soon as I wake up, I'm hydrating my body and I'm feeling good and ready to go and get like happy. Oh, and I'll also put lemon in the green tea as well. Love lemon. And just a quick tip for you. You can always tell how hydrated you are by looking at your wrists. So this is kind of funny, but if you look at your wrists, you'll be able to see, like just to see like how plump they are, you'll be able to tell if you're hydrated or not. Now, as I'm drinking my coconut water and green tea and matcha latte from Starbucks, I am listening to empowering music or an audiobook. So currently the audiobook I'm listening to is called Secrets of the Millionaire Mind, and I will include a link to that down below. I love that audiobook so much. And then some of my favorite artists that I love to listen to are Beyonce, Demi Lovato, Christina Aguilera. I really love the sort of more 90s women empowerment kind of songs. I'll include a few links down below in the description box of my favorite songs, then you'll get to see the vibe, the energy of it. So now the next thing I will do, depending on the day and depending if there's time, is I will go for a long walk, usually 1 hour. And during that period of time, I'm listening to an audiobook or a podcast. My favorite podcast is The Skinny Confidential, and the audiobook that I'm reading currently, like I said, Secrets of the Millionaire Mind, but I'm always reading, I'm always listening to a new audiobook. So I love Robert Greene, Art of Seduction, The 48 Laws of Power, Mastery. I have a lot of Robert Greene books. And so that's super beneficial just for sort of maintaining a feeling of like knowledge about oneself and the world and other people and how to deal with other people, how to handle other people, how to sort of create a life where it's more strategic and logical rather than emotional. So that's why I love these books. So that's what I also do. And then I'll do a lower body workout as well. Like either while I'm outside or I'll do a quick workout video right in here, and I'll put my laptop right here on the counter, and then my yoga mat and weights. And my favorite workout is created by Christine Salus. It's a 30 minute silent HIIT workout. HIIT standing for high intensity interval training. I love that workout because it really focuses on the lower body, and I'm all about toning and lifting and tightening my lower body. And I will include her workout video link down below as well, so you can check it out. And finally, what I do is I get ready for the day. So that usually takes about an hour, 2 hours, could take longer. It depends on if I need to do my hair, what kind of makeup I'm doing. It depends on basically what I'm doing that day. So no day is ever the same. Every day is basically different. And then we are creating content. So what I like to do is write down in my journal the 6 tasks that need to get done that day, and any tasks that don't get done that particular day, then I will put them on tomorrow's list. So that is my 2021 morning routine to help create glowing skin and a successful, productive day. So I really hope you guys enjoyed it. Make sure to give me a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel if you've not already. Make sure to hit that notification bell so that you're notified when I upload new videos. And I will be creating more videos like this. So very excited about it, and I'll see you again soon.